I opened you up to the table of contents. I ran my finger down the list of chapters. I opened you to the chapter on the early years, the history. Of course, I've got a chapter like that. And if I tear a page out, I will change. If I buy you a drink, will you tell me a little more about yourself? Tear it out, rip it up, kiss it all goodbye, have a drink to celebrate, don't forget to write. Incline. Manipulate the surface.
Who's Thank you. It's an old expression. I forget what it is. Must be another piece of advice that I stuck in the cooler on top of the mass. I said, oh, I want to grab him by the face and shake it off. Come 11, roll over one more time, wrap myself up in old barbed wire. Here I go, I'm alive. And the mother wants to grab me by the face and shake me off. Mother wants to grab me by the face and shake me off. It must be another day that I don't recognize. Some street corner is buzzing like a fly. It must be another day that I don't fire dance by candlelight. got the extra time. It's got the extra time. It moves around, it's all the parties. Throughout the night he goes, checks out the bars, checks out the locks, cuts loose and dances around. Cuts loose and dances around. As a drink, he's looking back. He's looking all around and saying, from somewhere else, it's not enough. It's getting late, it's feeling soon. I don't know how long he'll be like he is, but he's so awful bad that he's got extra time. He's got the extra time. He has a dream, he's looking mad. He's looking all around the day. But somewhere else is not enough. It's getting late. Got the time now, he thinks he's got it made. He knows he's bad off, but he still gets pissed off to think that he has to change. This is what they call good times. Yeah, I know this kid, he goes to parties. He doesn't know a soul. Brings in a pint, breaks out the line. He's got the extra time. He's got the extra time. He's got the extra time. He's got the extra time now. Got a lot of time. He's got the extra time now. We'll be right back.
You took over my life.
By giants in the night, my door is open wide. After your long climb to high and dry, what you want is a slip, slip. Rescuing you, I'd like to think there's something to be learned. Like from a distance things increase in worth, and something makes me order one more drink. You know the reason why I think. Lucky me, I can still feel the ring. I can still feel the ring. let go. So I order one more drink. You know why I think, you know why I think. I can still feel the ring. I saw the strange man. Whenever he bent over to tie his shoes, he fell off the bar stool. Then he'd say, I'll never learn to play the piano if I keep going this way. And then he would start crying, tears reflecting the neon kissed glistening of unwiped beer on the bar. I sent over a drink. The bartender placed a turquoise cocktail on the waiter's tray, who took it over straight away to the strange man at the end of the bar. He sat there, holding three ice cubes in a wet napkin pressed to his bruised forehead, both his shoes untied. There was no piano in the place. And there was no hesitation on his face. He put that drink away post-haste. You could see the turquoise drink gradually infuse his extremities. You could actually see it, like a barium malt, like liquid road flare. "I'll have one of those," I said to the bartender. "The drink's not bad," I said to the strange man with a swollen forehead. "You ever thought about wearing loafers?" His fingertips glowed. So did mine. They reflected golden green off the wet bar. My mind felt like a downtown street on a very clear day, with an ocean of newspaper confetti raining down and down and piling up.